Yesterday morning, what we talked about is that a person feels. How do we come closer to the Tzimtzum? That a person has to feel that he's dead, that he doesn't exist, and he's really willing to die and to stop all these things. Not that he wants to get rid of life, of this world. That's not what he's concerned with. The concern is just not to be concerned with himself, but to take himself beyond the machsom and to be with the Creator. And if not, it's better to die than live this way. This is what we talked about yesterday. And it's good to try and feel it. And Kabbalists say that you have to go to the cemetery and sit on a tomb. You know, it's a figurative description, but it's not about that, going someplace and sitting there. Or we talked about, we laughed about flying to Uman. But that's how it is. It's a matter of feeling. It'll come to everyone. Only if we'll think about this together, each of us in his own style, doesn't matter how, then it will speed things up in general.
And
so we'll be able to advance. This is called that we're advancing toward the Tzimtzum. Peter.
If you came to the preparation and you're indifference towards your friends, that means that yesterday you did not love them? Can you elaborate what we should do during the day, today, in order to come tomorrow to the preparation, not indifference, but rather to hate or love the friends?
First of all, once I wake up, maybe it depends on what I had before I went to sleep. But actually, it's the Creator. Whenever I start, and there are no clear factors for whatever it is, it comes from the Creator. And if there are, I'm not really sure. Every moment that I feel this feeling, it's really the Creator acting in my heart. But on my part, I have to be concerned with how to get up from sleep with a concern, with the right concern. You, before sleep, you can eat and drink and even watch some show on TV. I don't know if you have such, maybe something there in regard to animals, something about inventions, about space. There's such that I also watch. You could have a personal connection with your wife, but after you go to sleep, you have to dedicate 5 minutes where you're immersed into how do I want to go through this sleep, and that if I'm not under my own authority, but I want for the Creator to control my sleep and prepare me for tomorrow. That's what's important. 5 minutes before you sleep. After that, you can do whatever.